parents and guardians of St. Patrick's Church. Thank you for attending tonight's Mass and prayer service. A special thank you to those who organized tonight's vigil. To the voices who filled our church with song this evening, God bless you all. And to our sacristans who will lock the doors behind us as we leave, you are truly the guardian angels of this church. Our Save Our Church Association is overwhelmed and humbled by all the prayers, letters, and messages of support that have been received. Your words have given us strength, hope, and encouragement. Getting to know so many of you for the first time is the one great gift that has come out of this unfortunate situation. Each of us are truly brothers and sisters in faith. Together, we have created a community built on our love of our churches and our strong Catholic convictions. We never thought this day would come, and I am truly sorry it could not be prevented. On any given day, each one of us might say the word goodbye numerous times, but some goodbyes are harder than others. When you leave your place of work, goodbyes are said casually and often without much thought. When a child leaves to go to summer camp, or a son or daughter leaves home for the first time to go to university, the goodbye is heartfelt. When a soldier leaves to go to war, the goodbye is heart-wrenching. The sadness of their departure is lightened only by the belief that our prayers for their safe return will be answered. And so it is tonight. It is time for us to say goodbye to our beautiful St. Patrick's Church. We thank you, St. Patrick, for being our patron saint and giving us such a beautiful sanctuary and a place of refuge. We thank you for the spiritual inspirations we have received from the Holy Spirit within these walls. We thank you for standing tall and strong amongst the noise of our busy city, showing our Catholic faith to all who see you. We will miss your bells of welcome, ringing for us to enter and pray within your doors. However, do not feel alone. Do not feel abandoned, for we will be praying that no harm comes your way while we are separated. We will pray that we may again receive the Holy Eucharist on this holy ground, and that we may rejoice and sing for you once more. The word goodbye actually means God be with you. And so I say to each of you and to this holy, sacred church, God be with you until we are together again.